keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds, because you're mine. I walk the line.
Hey y'all, welcome back to Hopestead. I just want to say that I am not here to tell y'all that the things we are preparing for are happening, or the reason that we're preparing is for the things that are happening, if that makes sense. I'm a little tired. I have a new puppy and it's keeping me up all night. But anyway, back to the conversation. I am not going to tell you to prepare if you know what's happening, because if you know what's happening, you should be preparing. And there will be a day eventually to where it's too late and you can't buy as many things as you need, or there's a big limit to what you can have. But that is the reason why we do what we do on Hopestead. That is why we are preparing. That is why we have livestock. That is why we are starting a garden. Now, being fresh into a home is kind of hard, because if y'all followed up on my last video, or a few videos before that, we had lost at least 3 years of food in a house fire. So restarting in this time that we are in is hard. It is very hard. But at least we acknowledge that we need to prepare. There's a lot of people who know you need to prepare, but they don't, because they don't care or they don't believe what's happening. Now, if the things happening in Israel or things happening in China or the border crisis aren't a reason to prepare enough, then me simply telling you to prepare is not, that's why I'm not going to tell you that. That's why if you believe it, you do. If you don't, well, then I'm not going to help you out later. But the person I was talking to, they laughed in my face and they told me to enjoy my tin hat that I wear. Well, I'm sorry, sugar, but it's not a tin hat. It's a full armor of God that I'm going to have on when the time is near. And we are in the time that is near. And I am wearing my armor of God. So this tin hat that you say I wear, well, it's the shoes, it's the body armor, it's the headgear, it's the gloves, and it is my Bible that is in my hand. That is my tin hat. And for you to say to enjoy my tin hat, well, then you enjoy not having food later on when the time comes. Because Revelation tells us that this is happening. Revelation told us years and years and years ago that the things happening today would happen. And we had years to prepare. But so with this years and years of knowledge that everybody has, if they read the Bible and if they're a Christian or not, these years of preparedness, if you haven't been preparing, then just me telling you to, again, won't do anything. So for the people who tell others to enjoy their tin hat, or tell them to enjoy your crazy lifestyle, you know what? You enjoy it. Because when they're not being able to enjoy food at night, or they're not having, or they're having to stress every night about food the next day, not so crazy now. But anyway, welcome back to Hopestead. Enjoy your tin hat. Enjoy your armor of God. And keep being crazy.